Roman as he eats that right hand left uppercut, another left hook. Good combination by Roman.
After the head and body.
The right uppercut, Flores leaning in and working the body, but without as much pop. And not
as he faced over in Japan when he won the title.
Solid right handed. Danny Roman continuing to work the body. Flores pilot light, but again, not known for his knockout power, but wearing down the midsection of Flores.
Let me say a round and a third, then.
Flores has a 12th round knockout victory.
And still champion, the baby-faced assassin, Danny Roman.